Hey guys!
Hi!
We're here today in the beautiful city of Cologne, in the headquarter of the Intralab Germany. And with me is the managing director, Sebastian.
Hi, good morning everyone.
Hello guys! My question to you is the Intralab Germany, whose banner we already extra put there for the interview. And they have also cups, by the way.
Right.
You're almost 2 years old. You have an impressive number of German insurance companies backing you.
Right.
What are your three major learnings over the last 2 years?
Yes, what we have realized within the last 2 years is it's all about our network, who's participating and how much are they engaged in the activities
of it. And how do we foster this?
So we are organizing several kind of events and workshops for our members and exchange opportunities. So we see network is key, who is involved in the network and who can generate win-win situations for the startups and the members.
Yeah.
And we also see, even in the digital age where we are talking about digital content, it is still the personal contact that counts, that matters.
So what is your second learning?
So the second learning is, of course, content is king. And this year, for example, we are talking about customer journey and opportunities to use AI.
Yeah.
We have e-health.
Yeah.
How can we come as an insurer from a cost compensator to a life companion? We will also talk this year about IoT and the opportunities for product development.
Yeah.
and claims prevention. So how can we avoid claims and damages from our customers? The last topic and focus topic this year is digital ecosystems and cooperation models, because we are pretty sure that the next generation of insurance products will come out of meaningful partnerships.
Yes, partnerships and Intralab Germany is a good topic because you are a platform where corporates and startups can meet.
Right.
You have different formats how you foster this.
Right.
But you already have some concrete success stories.
Right.
What is your favorite example?
So one of our favorite examples is a project that has been realized between Airbnb Insurance and Connect, where they have used an AI-based tool for customer authentication. So how can we use machine learning to authenticate the customers, video ident?
How did they meet?
They have met within the network of Intralab Germany. So one of our club events was the first opportunity to get in contact. They have met, they have talked about opportunities, and then they've taken it, developed the project, and 6 months later, they've presented the live proof of concept and the pilot in the next club event. So, and this is what really makes us proud. We are a platform to connect people, but we are really successful if there are projects and products you can feel and touch coming out and live to the market.
What is your third major learning?
So the third major learning is, among all the digital topics, personal contacts matter. And this is where we can bring value out of our network. So it still matters that the right people meet in the right context for the right topic. So we see during the innovation workshops or during the club events, it is really interesting to meet the right people and the right contact persons. And this is where we are as Intralab Germany, an enabler.
And one thing you also need to know is that the membership for startups is in a lot of cases for free, and in some cases it's really affordable.
Right, absolutely right. So as of now, Intralab Germany has 77 members, more than 20 startups among them. But we work together with more than 200 startups as of now in our network, which can work with us and our members for free. They don't need a membership to be included in our activities, because we are actively scouting the right startups for the right topics.
I thought that we were doing this at Digital Scouting, but maybe...
That's why we are sitting together, right? For us, it's important to meet the right startups. There are a million startups out there, but it's key to find the right ones for the demands and topics and challenges of our members. And that's where we want to make the magic happens, where we are responsible for the right matchmaking. So if you are a startup and if you want to work with the insurance industry, you don't need to be an insurtech. It's just if you're working among the value chain of insurers, come to us. We want to be the first landing spot in Germany if you want to do insurtech business or business tech business with insurers in Germany.
Give Sebastian a call.
Yes.
So, if you made it to here, it means you really liked the video. It would mean the world to me if you could hit the subscribe button down here or sign up for our newsletter so we can give you all the hottest, newest trends we scout around the world for free even sooner.